decarbonization is not a degrowth idea. It's not that we're going to have to stop everything that we're doing. We have to stop certain things, like, for example, cruise ships, possibly. It is the biggest opportunity of humanity in the next decade.